Hansen post on Facebook. Frank Atos came on Facebook and he did a video that people should pray for him. He's thinking something want to happen. So like, this is fact.
I don't know that the guy now. I think they said the guy is sick, right?
I don't know about that. So you're the one that's telling us. So bro,
all the
insults and all the courses she made to him on the internet, she should go and reverse everything.
Definitely. You understand? Don't worry.
It's not fair.
Okay.
She has children and Frank is somebody's child. Okay?
Okay. Thank you very much. God bless you. I really appreciate your opinion. Bye for now. I'm going to call the line. Hello, caller. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Hello, good evening.
Hello, good evening. How are you doing today? Where are you calling from?
My name is Joanna.
Oh, Joanna, you're welcome to Young Blizzy Radio.
Welcome, Joanna.
Calling from Sardinia.
Sardinia, you're highly welcome to our program today. So, how are you?
I've been listening to the conversation that everybody has been giving us. Are you still on the radio?
Yeah, on the radio. Right now, you'll be connected to millions of listeners. Everybody's listening to you.
Okay. I was enjoying it before the last man who just talked about the lady that they have something in common.
Yeah.
For a lady to come on YouTube to say something like, she even have an evidence with a phone conversation between the two of them. I've watched it.
Yeah, it's true.
They received to you, they send in the money. The two of them conversation.
Yes.
I listened to everything. So I didn't see that as a lady, the woman was having it in mind to date the man or the man was dating the woman.
No.
If the man that just picked up his cell, he should be listening to me. You understand?
Yes.
So a female helping out a man, it doesn't mean the woman is tripping for the guy or she's expecting something else.
Exactly. Thank you,
maybe the woman is a Christian.
Yes.
Like the way I see her. They have been friends for long in Facebook.
Yes.
They have been shouting and everything. Suddenly, if I can also ask you, if you have Facebook, maybe you have a lot of people who shout with you every time.
Yeah.
Maybe she will see you, and maybe she will just ask you, please, can you help me with this thing? I can return. Or the man doesn't think she was going to return the money at the WhatsApp conversation, the one I listened to also in YouTube.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then they also replied the person that, yes, I give it to you. I didn't say I was going to dash you.
Mm-hmm.
Like that.
Yeah, I understand your point. I understand your view. I understand your point. No.
So, for that man to say something like that, me, I really do not like it.
Yes.
A lady giving us money as a loan to a man, it doesn't mean the woman has something that maybe she's falling in love or something.
Uh-huh.
If you stop all those kind of things, it's not really good.
At all.
Yeah, that's true. Thank you very much for your view. Thank you.
You're awesome.
The money is too big.
Yes.
Because they have been saying it. I've been listening to the conversation.
Yes.
But why can't they help the apple?
Exactly. Why didn't they help him?
It's true.
Well, bring the money back to the lady.
Yes.
The front of the boy, they should have helped since the money is not big.
Yes.
Like the man came to say, the money is not big. Fine. Like this time now, 500 euro is a big money, you know.
It is. Yeah.
And the lady in question, she's a widow.
Yes.
For a widow that has children to raise that kind of money, it is not easy.
It is not.
In Europe, she has to pay her friends. Like, everything here is not free.
Nothing is free, oh.
That's
true. So at the end of the service, she still says 500 as in fake. You have to return it. So like, God knows when.
Yes.
That's...
If it will be me, I will do more than that. Like, seriously.
You see?
My lovely sister, thank you for your view. Like, we'll do today's show.
Sorry, guys, I'm a little still sick.
Like, I really appreciate you guys. I can see, like you guys are too much. A lot of people calling in, people contributing. I really appreciate you guys. So, right now.
Excuse me, I thought you said you were still on air.
Yeah, I'm still on air right now. People are blessing
me. I can't hear you.
You're still on air. Check your refresh your browser. I'm still live on air.
Oh, okay, refresh it.
Yeah, you
no problem.
Really, you're
being. I just want the man that just spoke to us to hear it because even me, I can let our money for coffee. If you promise to give me, I will give it to you. But when you refuse to bring it, I will cried out for people to help me beg you. She has a lot of evidence, both WhatsApp conversations, everything.
Yeah, that's
like true. Seeing the woman on the picture, she's not a baby.
It's
I
true.
Think she might even senior the guy in question.
I'm not sure that.
It's true.
But the same view, in the way I just viewed her in the afternoon, she's not a baby. So they should stop saying something like that, like maybe they want something different, like the girlfriend thing or the woman even said, I'm not your baby mama.
Mm-hmm.
So what are we talking about?
Yes.
Yeah.
If there's anyone who wants to help the guy, let them gather the money and help the woman out. She's a widow, she needs more than that.
Mm-hmm.
The one she borrowed that they could not return, helping the woman or the children. So what are we talking about?
Thank you very much for your view. Like, thank
you're welcome. I'm enjoying the
thank you very much. I also want to advise you, like right now we spoke, I already interviewed Chance already because she called me.
Okay.
I'm listening.
I give
her 500 euro back. And,
I'm not against the woman. She tried. If there's anyone online that wants to speak against the woman, well, they should please settle the woman before saying anything about her.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
They should please settle her. It's not easy for a window.
It's true. That is why, you know, the reason why we brought this show out. We brought it out for people to really hear, because people were writing us, they want to hear from this lady, like, they want to hear people's opinion.
They should go to YouTube and play the woman conversation. She has a lot of evidence there. Even if police want to arrest something, if you have evidence, it's enough for them to arrest that person. She has a lot of evidence. A lot of evidence is there.
Yeah,
so they
that's
can
true.
Go there and play it.
Thank you very much.
It is not a hidden affair. She even said it. I'm not your baby mama, so do not take me for one. What are we talking about?
Yeah.
Oh, they don't understand our English.
Exactly.
Thank you very much, my sister.
Oh, I like this show.
I
love them.
I've been listening to them since. Everybody is saying a lot of things. Me, I can't just go against anybody in which I don't know what happened. At least she has a lot of evidence. The WhatsApp conversation and everything, the boy who spoke on the WhatsApp is not that I don't want to give you your money. Patience, for how long will she patient?
Mm-hmm.
A woman with kids, widow, maybe no work or something.
Yes.
For how long will she be patient up to now?
Mm-hmm.
She tried.
That's true.
I think we are human. We should just sit down ourselves and reason it. If they want to talk about the woman, let them gather the money and give it to her. Mm-hmm. When they give it to her, maybe she can delete all those things. She really did not mean to spoil that my image. That's it.
Yeah, that's true. Thank you very much. My sister, before I let you go, thank you. I really appreciate your call. We'll hook up with Chancing. They're already giving her the money. And what we're talking about now, Chancing, like she's also known for fame. Like we should support Chancing. Like anything.
Excuse me, the only thing, and when the money is paid, she can also go to YouTube to tell them that. Everybody, my money has been paid.
Yeah, now she did it. She did it already. She have done it already. It just did, like,
okay.
We think by the grace of God, we're going to hook up with Frank Atos. I believe that they are listening right now. But there is the confidence to call him.
And okay, also, they paid the money, right?
Yeah, they paid the money. They paid the money, but I believe on a special deal, we'll still hear from this guy, Frank Atos. We'll send them, they are listening, but to take the bold step to come on air and talk about it, it's not all that easy. It's not everybody that have a step.
Yes.
We did this to like we invited Chancing because Chancing is our friend. We know her very well. Like it's a support to her for people to know that she's not bad. She explained herself. So right now the next step is to support this lady right
I
now.
I love the woman anyway. She's not I didn't say that to back coffee.
Yeah.
If I were not sure, I would do more than that.
Yeah, yeah.
There was even patience for not going to that
I understand. Today, our Friday show is a music show. We'll play music. You can request. You can even do topic. But we'll have a special show here for this issue. Tomorrow topic is it right for a married man to be having an affair outside relationship? So tomorrow our guest.
Tomorrow.
So listen,
it's
very interesting. I'll be very happy you call him, but I will not be the host. Is John Mike. is working under Ion Breeze Entertainment.
Okay.
So we'll be broadcasting from Napoli, but the same website, the same everything, but the studio line is different, and you will listen to one is in the studio line on air. So I will appreciate if you can kindly contribute to the to it. So keep supporting us, keep telling your friends about this platform. We are here to support people. And on Sunday, we'll have a Young Breezy Radio Sunday morning vibes. We'll play gospel music where you can call in
and request gospel song and say testimony
from 7 o'clock to the morning. Thank you. God bless you, my lovely sister.
You're welcome.
Bye for
now. Bye bye. Thank you. That was awesome. Another caller.
Good evening.
Good evening. How are you doing today, sir?
How are you doing?
Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Italy.
You're highly welcome to
Yes, I paid the money back.
Yeah, I'm also by then.
Okay, you're highly welcome. How are you doing? So, how are you feeling our program? Are you enjoying the show?
Well, everything is good. Moving. I just want to congratulate you for the good work and for being there for one another.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. God bless
you. We appreciate
you.
God bless you.
Well, I just want this opportunity to tell the King Lady.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I really appreciate everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, this is what we're talking about. Chiansen, she's a comedian. She's entertaining. She has fan base. This is what we're talking about. People calling from different places.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, when I posted these articles on youngbreezyradio.com, if I tell you the statistic of the view, so what we're talking about right now is high time we need to stand up and support this girl from
Thank you, youngbreezy. I appreciate. Thank you. Thank you, my fans. Thank you, my callers. Thank you, everyone.
High time we need to support, like, support this girl. She's
support Chayette.
Let's convert this into success for her. Because right now, she has fan base. We'll talk about millions of people are listening right now because of Chayette.
Chayette.
A lot of people send me messages, called me even before the show. How can I listen? How can I get? I want to hear this conversation of this Chayette.
Wow.
So, ladies and gentlemen, if you're out here, support, like, advice. This lady, she has been doing this thing on Facebook, live stream, dancing, doing. She's totally complete. She don't have like this. We need to support this. She's breaking out from Europe.
Yes.
Let's convert this to a success for her.
Amen.
Because nobody's perfect.
At all.
And she's been pushed to the wall to do this.
Yeah.
But he did it. She's been looking for fame. But right now, this is the fame.
Yes.
So, ladies and gentlemen, keep listening. Don't forget to remember your God. Don't forget to do the Michael Young Voice Opinion tomorrow.
Yes.
Today is the music show. All my music lovers, can be here with us because we need to do this for Chayette. Like, we need to sacrifice.